Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Plain Truth. 1984, George Orwell wrote a book about 1984 and how everything's going to be totally different. So if you wanted to say that somebody was, you wanted to talk about love, you would say hate. And if you wanted to say hate, you'd say it was love. If things were good, you'd say they were bad. And so what happened was, he came up with this country in make-believe country, and he changed the language and everything, the way that people were speaking. People could not think for themselves. And if you try to think for yourself or even say things, try to make a little diary, you were in great big trouble. So George Orwell was talking about all these things, and I think that's something to do with our own economy. So when we look at the economy right now, the economy is doing better. Well, if you look around, that doing better is really, our country is going over the cliff. Goodbye, USA.